हेलो डियर एवरीवन, माय सेल्फ इज रोशनी परिक एंड वेलकम टू बेसिक इलेक्ट्रॉनिक वर्चुअल लेबोरेटरी। नाउ यू कैन परफॉर्म द ओम्स लॉ एंड अदर प्रैक्टिकल्स इनटू द बेसिक इलेक्ट्रॉनिक वर्चुअल लेबोरेटरी। नाउ टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू परफॉर्म द ओम्स लॉ इन बेसिक इलेक्ट्रॉनिक वर्चुअल लेबोरेटरी। नाउ टू परफॉर्म द ओम्स लॉ और टू सिम्युलेट द ओम्स लॉ, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू हैव टू क्लिक ऑन द सिम्युलेशन। व्हेन यू आर गोइंग टू क्लिक ऑन द सिम्युलेशन, you can see that when you are going to click on the simulation, this window will appear. Now see here Ohm's law. When you are click on the Ohm's law, theory will appear, and here Ohm's law draw circuit. Now you have to click on the Ohm's law draw circuit. When you are going to click on the Ohm's law draw circuit, then this type of window will appear. Now for make the connection, see here click on the instruction. As per the instruction, make the all the connections. See here, first instruction is that connect the component as mentioned below. L1 to L3 means what? L1 to L3 means what? Okay, you have to drag the point 1 to 3. Means the point 1 to point 3, drag the connection. Then again, L3 to L7 means here from L3 to L7. Then again L4 to L5. L4 to L5. Then L6 to L9. L6 to L9. Then L9 to L12. L9 to L12. Same way L4 to L8. See here L4 to L8, L4 to L8. So make the connection as per the instruction, and after making whole circuit, click on the check connection. Click on the check connection. See here my connection is correct. So when you are going to click on the check connection, at that time this type of window will appear. So right connection is that. Suppose if any connection is wrong, then what will happen? Click on the delete all connection and make the reconnection as per the instruction given into the instruction column. Now next, set resistance and input DC voltage. So now all the connections are correct. Now see in the Ohm's law, here a resistance, unknown resistance is there. Here a voltmeter is there. Voltmeter is always connected across the resistor. And here a meter is there to measure the current. So a meter is always connected in a series. So our circuit is like that. Okay, from here a battery is there, positive to the your resistance. Then here a unknown resistance is there, and resistance to the a meter, and a positive of the a meter and negative to the negative. And now voltmeter is connected parallel. So voltmeter is connected across the resistance. So voltmeter, see here a positive is connected over here one end, and another that is the connected over here. So make the connection as per the instruction. Now set the resistance value. Set the resistance value. You can set the resistance value from 1K to 100K. You can see the instruction also. See here in a instruction number 4, set the resistance value 1 kilo ohm to 100 kilo ohm, that is the range. So you can set the value at any point by this control key. So suppose if I set the value, that is the 10K, you can see here by dragging the control key, I have set the resistance value, that is the 10 kilo ohm. Now increase the voltage through the controls of the DC volt. Now range of the DC voltage, that is the 0 to 30 volt. You can see into the instruction also if you don't know the procedure. So in a instruction, see here a set DC voltage 0 to 30 volt. So means you can increase the DC voltage from 0 to 30 volt, and then note down the reading of a meter. So now first of all, here a DC volt, that is the 0. Now increase the DC voltage, that is the 1 volt. I have set the DC volt at the 1 volt. So see here, 1 volt will appear over here एंड नाउ एट दैट टाइम करंट फ्लोइंग दैट इज द 0.100 मिली एम्पियर. नाउ नोट डाउन द रीडिंग. नाउ टू नोट डाउन द रीडिंग इन टू दिस एक्सपेरिमेंट टेबल, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल क्लिक ऑन द एड टू टेबल. सो फर्स्ट रीडिंग विल नोट डाउन इन टू द टेबल. नाउ रिपीट द प्रोसीजर. रिपीट द प्रोसीजर एंड थ्रू आउट द प्रैक्टिकल कीप द रेजिस्टेंस वैल्यू कॉन्स्टेंट. सो नाउ अगेन इंक्रीज द वोल्टेज बाय ड्रैगिंग दिस की. सो नाउ आई एम इंक्रीजिंग द वोल्टेज टू द 2 वोल्ट. एट दैट टाइम करंट दैट इज द 0.200 मिली एम्पियर. एंड नाउ अगेन नोट डाउन दिस रीडिंग. सो क्लिक ऑन द एड टू टेबल. नाउ अगेन इंक्रीज द वोल्टेज दैट इज द 3 वोल्ट. एट दैट टाइम हियर करंट दैट इज द 0.300 मिली एम्पियर. एंड नोट डाउन द रीडिंग. सो टू नोट डाउन द रीडिंग एड टू टेबल. दिस वे यू कैन इंक्रीज द वोल्टेज डीसी वोल्टेज एंड साइमल्टेनियसली नोट डाउन द रीडिंग ऑफ ए मीटर. सो यू कैन इंक्रीज द डीसी वोल्टेज अप टू द 30 वोल्ट. सो टेक द रीडिंग ऑफ 10 टू 15. सो सी हियर आई एम टेकिंग 4 एट दैट टाइम माय ए मीटर रीडिंग दैट इज द 0.400. सो एट टू टेबल सेम वे 5 वोल्ट. नाउ अगेन हियर ए मीटर शोज द 0.500 मिली एम्पियर. एट टू टेबल क्लिक ऑन. सो टेक 8 टू 10 रीडिंग. सो अगेन आई एम इंक्रीजिंग दी हियर इफ आई से आई एम सेटिंग दी वोल्टेज एट 10. एट दैट टाइम रीडिंग दैट इज दी 1 मिली एम्पियर. सो नाउ अगेन क्लिक ऑन दी एट टू रीडिंग. नाउ अगेन इंक्रीज दी वोल्टेज. एट दैट टाइम हियर रीडिंग दैट इज दी 1.30 मिली एम्पियर. क्लिक ऑन दी एट टू टेबल. सेम वे रिपीट दी प्रोसीजर एंड इंक्रीज दी डीसी वोल्टेज. सो इफ यू इंक्रीज दी वोल्टेज अगेन हियर वोल्टेज करंट इज इंक्रीजेस इंक्रीज्ड. एंड टू नोट डाउन द रीडिंग हियर क्लिक ऑन दी एट टू टेबल. अगेन इंक्रीज दी वोल्टेज. Randomly you can set the voltage from 0 to 30 volt at any voltage. So here are 18 volt and at that time current that is the 1.80 milli ampere. And to note down click on the add to table. See here table is there. Now again I increase the voltage and note down the reading and click on add to table. Now again increase the voltage. See here current increases and now to note down the reading add to table. And finally up to 30 volt. Now see it is the highest range that is the 30 volt. At that time current that is the 3 milliampere and add to table. So see here you can see the value of voltage versus current at a resistance of a 10 kilo ohm. So this is the observation table. And now to plot the graph, click on the plot. So you will get the graph. See here, this is the straight line. So which shows the relations of the V versus I. If you increase the voltage, your current increases. Means what is the statement of Ohm's law? So statement is that a voltage across the two points is directly proportional to the current flowing through any conductor, that is shows the Ohm's law, and V is equal to IR. So this is the graph. You can see voltage versus the current. Now take another set of the voltmeter and ammeter readings for another resistance value. This is for the 10 kilo ohm. You can set resistance at any value from 1k to 100 kilo ohm. This is the reading for the 10 kilo ohm. So this way you can perform the Ohm's law virtually. Hope you understood. Thank you.